You see, they got a divorce when I was really little, so I didn't get to know my dad very well at all. But sometimes, my mom got remarried, you see. And sometimes I would get my mom really good and drunk and ask her about the good old days of her going out to the bars with my daddy. They loved to listen to bands and raise a ruckus. And I thought, wow, that's exactly what I love to do. So one night, Al and I put pen to paper and we wrote their story. And it goes like this.
One, two, three.